The first one is after you have your chords. In this case, chords made in the first and sixth notes on a minor scale, make them ghost notes and add either 8 or 4 notes in one bar. Now simply use them to go up using the same notes as in your chords. Here's with 4. And here's with 8. The second one is using them to go first up, then down, like. And the last one is to use them to make this motion on the chord notes.